This is Miller's Model T, Milner's Model T from the American Graffiti movie. Owned by Bill Willingham, this 1926 Ford Model T hot rod, which was featured in the movie American Graffiti and autographed by Paul LaMont. You know, the car body was hand-built 89 years ago.
And still running.
Well, you know, they don't make things like they used to. This was made to last. Ah, we get an insider's view now. There's the signatures. Look at that. Look at this baby go.
Look at that back tire. Wow.
That's something.